Hi friends, I am Amol Madhukar Pandre, lecturer from SIT Polytechnic Hyderabad. Today we learn the problems on food machineries. First of all, we read the problem. A turbine is operating on 120 meter of water head. The discharge of water 3.5 meter cube per second. Find power developed by the turbine, neglecting the losses. Take density of water 9.81 kilonewton per meter cube. First of all, write the given. In this problem, a turbine is operating on 120 meter of water head. The head is given. First of all, write the head is equal to H is equal to 120 meter. Next, in the problem given, the discharge of water 3.5 meter cube per second. Discharge is equal to, this is shown by the Q, is equal to 3.5 meter cube per second. Next, in this problem, find power developed by the turbine. We want to find the power and neglecting the losses. So in this problem, no any losses because they given neglecting the losses. Take density of water. In this problem, density of water is given 9.81 kilonewton per meter cube. The formula for power developed by the turbine is equal to P is equal to rho g q h divided by 1000. The answer is come in the kilowatt, and density of water is equal to rho g is equal to 9.81. density is shown by the rho, and gravity is shown by the g, and the total density of water is given rho g is equal to 9.81 kilonewton per meter cube. We want to this density in the newton per meter square. So the density of water is 9.81 into 10 raised to 3 newton per meter. We convert kilonewton into newton. Next, in this problem, P is equal to rho g q h divided by 1000. We putting the value rho g 9.81 into 10 raised to 3 here. Next, q is equal to 3.5 and h is equal to 120 meter divided by 1000. From this calculation, we get the value 4120.2 kilowatt. The power developed by turbine is come here. This is the very simple problem, and this problem is asked in the MSPT question paper for 4 marks, and it is a very simple problem. Thank you.